Well, hello, this is Brother Wes. I'm coming back to you again with just a brief insight on something that I think will help you is never make your assumptions facts. In other words, things that you have a feeling about, things that you sense but you don't really know, never identify that as a fact, especially in a relationship. One of the biggest problems of why relationships don't flow properly is because one person believe that their feelings or how they feel about a person or a situation is greater than actually talking to that person. And then a lot of times you're speaking to that person from your own personal feelings as opposed to addressing and talking to that person about exactly how he or she feel. He or she should know exactly how they feel. Your feelings shouldn't override what they're saying if they're expressing to you from their heart. The same thing, it goes with God's word. God's word speaks for itself. Doesn't matter about your feelings about it, your feelings toward what God has said. If he said it, he said it. And your feelings is not going to change it. And so the thing that never allow your assumption of a fact or your assumption of something to be true as your opinion, always find out the truth for yourself. Even the Bible says the heart is deceitful above all, desperately wicked. Who can know it? Only thing that can govern and guard the heart is God's word. And what shapes your heart is what you listen to, what you associate with, what you entertain. Because what you entertain, you become the very thing that you entertain. The Bible says, how can a man think of in his heart? As a man think of in his heart, so is he. So you become what you process, become what you think. And so never make your assumptions a fact when it comes to the things of God, when it comes to relationship, when it comes to finding out exactly what it is that you need to do. Another thing, when you're having a serious conversation, never talk to another person via text. Because if you talk to a person via text, you could lose really what they're saying, because you can't see their face, you can't see their body language. Listen to this. When you're having a serious conversation or a serious situation with a person, don't text them. Do not text them. Call them. See their face. Communicate with them. Miscommunication is what's causing God's people to become even more and more separated, wherein God wants us to become more unified. Hope this makes sense. Bless you.